tibial sag sign. Clinical exam finding which indicates PCL tear or deficiency. Patient is supine with both knees flexed to 90 degrees. The examiner observes the knee from the side. Positive tibial sag sign, the affected leg will demonstrate posterior translation of the tibia compared to the contralateral limb.